incredibly easy way to add color to your dining table is to make custom painted placemats. This is all you'll need: pieces of canvas drop cloth, a paintbrush, and paint. I'm using two colors of blue. Dip your brush into both colors at once and paint a rectangle. Just create your rectangle freehand. It's kind of nice that it has that imperfect human feel. The raw fabric really does soak up the moisture in the paint, but it does give you this wonderful, intense color. And that is it. I have a beautiful placemat. My summer table is going to be really stunning this year.